YouTube, Carlo here. Welcome to the vlog. This is a channel where we talk about sneakers, sometimes tech, and for this episode, we're going sneaker shopping for a fresh pair of white sneakers. If you guys haven't subscribed to the channel yet, please make sure that you do so because we're about to give away a brand new Adidas Continental 80 as well as an Adidas Solar Glide Stability. Subscribe now. Follow me on Instagram, hit the link down below for the rest of the mechanics. Over the last few days, I've actually been going around various sneaker stores together with Sneaker Talk to be able to find number one, to show me around. But number two, personally, I've actually been on the hunt for a nice pair of just crispy white, nice looking classic timeless sneakers. Now, having said that, we hit like a lot of stores in the last few days. I mean, wow, it's been a crazy past 48, 36 hours just going around different sneaker stores here in Manila. But let's get to it. So first things first, I hit up Adidas over at BGC. The sneakers here are actually already available in a lot of sneaker stores in Manila. So let's get to it. So we saw two new Adidas Ultra Boost mids. Each pair sells for 12,000 pesos in new colorways. The first one is a clean white and gray colorway with a multicolor outsole, which just gives it a little more pop and a little bit more craziness compared to your typical classic white sneakers. The only issue that I have with it really is the price. I really can't see myself paying 12,000 for a general release Ultra Boost. I just can't. And that's the reason why I passed on a lot of the Ultra Boost mids that came out in the last few weeks. Now, apart from that, there's also a black version. So it's dominantly black on the upper with a white Boost midsole, again with that multicolor outsole. But it does have a little more pop because it has a bright orange pull tab at the back of the heel, as well as a bright orange tab somewhere along the middle, along the tab or along the collar of the sneaker. So these two sneakers are already available at Adidas. They're being sold for 12,000 pesos, but I also saw them being sold over at Commonwealth, or well, not sure if it was in Commonwealth, but I'm sure it was over at Soul Academy. So check them out if you're in the market for a new Ultra Boost mid. There are also four of the Adidas Ultra Boost All-Terrain. So the All-Terrain is your Ultra Boost that is water resistant. So if it is raining, it will be able to survive the rain without you having to put like Crep Protect on it. So the first one is like a brownish, bronzish, copperish color with the red and orange like pop on the collar with the white Boost midsole. Again, all of these sneakers sell for 12,000 pesos. Not really affordable or even competitive, if you ask me. There's also like a maroon or dark brown, dark red color version with a blue collar. So again, they're like putting like an accent on the collar to make it pop a little more. This one, just like the other, sells for 12,000 pesos. The cleanest of them all is probably like a black version of the Ultra Boost All Terrain. It does have some sort of military green when it comes to the collar, which just gives it a little more flair. But it is again pricey at 12,000. Pesos, but probably the most stand-up pair that really got me thinking I almost bought it is this like off-white or cream upper. It had like an orange accent along the collar and it had like a silky black Boost midsole. I almost copped that one if I probably didn't have like an ultra Boost All-Terrain, but I actually have a few pairs, so yeah, passed on it, saved like 12,000 pesos. But hey, if you guys are in the market for an Ultra Boost All-Terrain, a water resistant pair of Ultra Boosts, now might be a good time to get one because of the new colorways that are out in the market. Next up, we hit Commonwealth over at Greenbelt 5, and this is where I found the first fresh white sneaker that I almost copped, that I almost bought, because it just looks so amazingly premium, luxe, elegant, and classic. So this is the Raf Simons Stan Smith. So it came in like an almost off-white cream color. It's a monotone type of color. It had like a letter R in perforations along the side, obviously for Raf Simons, and then the logo at the back and some sort of like molecule logo as well near the heel guard. Now this one was almost a cop for me, but I had to hold back because it was over 16,000 pesos for a Stan Smith, which is a little bit too much even if it's a collaboration with Raf Simons. So I almost pulled the trigger, but I was able to stop myself. Now, if you aren't looking for white ones, there's an all pink version as well over at Commonwealth in Greenbelt that also sits there that has the same design language. It has a perforated R along the side, which again stands for Raf Simons. Both pairs sell for over 16,000 pesos. There was also a new Raf Simons Oswego. It is so much cleaner and a little bit lighter compared to the previous generation. So if you are in the market for a premium Lux dad shoe, dad chunky sneaker, this is probably one of the best ones that you guys can get today. Again, it's a bit out there, but that's the point of having chunky dad sneakers in the first place, right? The previous releases of the Raf Simons were also still available at Commonwealth. You have the two Oswegos, the one in white and cream and violet. There was also a combo, I can't remember, I think it's like a Raf Simons Runner. I don't know what exactly it's called, but it is all white or off-white or cream, and it had like a metallic some sort of belt along the side, which made it look like an ice skating sneaker. Yeah, it also had like a black version. They also had the new Adidas Tempo Runs over at Commonwealth. The Tempo Run reminds me a lot of the Yeezy 500, mainly because of the chunky dad sneaker vibe. But this one had, and of course, the Adiprene midsole. The Adiprene midsole, of course, is one of the most comfortable type of midsoles that you guys can get apart from Boost, which is actually one of the redeeming qualities of the Adidas Yeezy 500. So it is actually one of the most comfortable sneakers that you guys can put your feet on that doesn't have Boost. But anyway, so the Tempo Run is that, but it comes in crazy wild colors for the upper. There's actually one in purple with bright streaks of teal and blue and green. Wow, then that is loud and a neck breaker, and a head turner. There was also a nicer colorway which I actually thought of buying, which was dominantly black with streaks of gray, and it had like a vault accent running along the back and the front of the sneaker. So that one looked pretty good, looked pretty fire. New Tempo Run is available already over at Commonwealth as well as Soul Academy. I saw them both on display on both stores. Now this next sneaker is not really a new release, but it was something that I didn't expect to still be in store. Now I mentioned earlier, like a few vlogs ago, that I picked up the Adidas Bodega collaboration for the Sobakov. I love that sneaker. I still love it. And I will be actually wearing that today. I have a speaking engagement at Digicon, biggest digital conference in the Philippines. And I've decided to wear and break in and DS that particular pair because it is just so friggin' amazing. But anyway, so let's set that aside. It actually had another brother, which was the Adidas Bodega Commander. This one in black with the military green accent, as well as you can even swap out like the black laces for orange laces. Now, I didn't see that anymore in Commonwealth like a few months, last month or a few weeks ago. But now it was just sitting there, the black version in size 12. So yeah, I really, really, really wanted to buy it, but fortunately I had the will to resist and I was able to skip buying that Commander. But man, if it's still there probably in like a few days and nobody buys it in size 12, I'll probably just buy it over the weekend. So please, if any of you is size 12 listening to this video and you love the Commander and you love the colorway, buy it na and save me money, because if nobody buys it by this weekend, I will probably buy it. So please guys, go to Greenbelt 5 and buy it and save me the money. It's the Adidas Bodega Commander in black. Over at Soul Academy, there was a new Vapor Max. I don't know if I can't remember if it's called the Vapor Max Plus or the Vapor Max Utility, but it's like a really funky looking Vapor Max. It's dominantly black, the upper, but it does have an accent of teal or green or jade, whatever color, stretching along the sides. One of the funkiest looking Vapor Max, but cleanest as well, and coolest that I've seen in a while. So yeah, that one available over at Soul Academy. Which leads me to the last sneaker on the list, and this is the sneaker that you guys shouldn't sleep on. This is a general release sneaker, so it's actually available in a lot of stores, in a lot of quantities, but it is by far one of the cleanest, most sophisticated, most elegant, and minimalist white Boost equipped lifestyle sneakers that you guys can get today. I'm talking about the ZX500RM. This is the same shoe actually that was used, the canvas of the shoe that was used for the Goku sneaker with Adidas collaboration. However, it doesn't have the funky orange and blue colors. It's just in all white, cream, and gray. And it looks so fresh. I mean, it is one of the most beautiful sneakers that I've seen in a while, because it goes counter against what's happening now. What's the cool thing now is over-branding. You slap like Nike and a bunch of words and a lot of things on different parts of the shoe to make it over-branded and loud. This one is just clean. It is pristine. It is just amazingly awesome to wear. So there's even just one logo of Adidas, which is at the tongue tab. There's no Adidas logo at the heel guard, which is the heel counter, which is the usual case. And the three stripes are so subtle along the side that it's not loud, it doesn't scream. So it is by far one of the easiest sneakers and safest sneakers to recommend to anybody that I've seen in such a long time. So if you are looking for an everyday white or a cream or off-white sneaker that you want to beat up and use, that will be insanely comfortable, that will be great to look at, that will be nice to style, this is the sneaker that you guys check out. This is the sneaker that you don't sleep on. And the best part about it, it is not ridiculously priced like 10,000, 12,000 pesos like the Ultra Boost. This one sells for 7,500. Yes, it's still pricey, but man, it is so amazingly nice looking. It is so comfortable with the Boost. And yeah, it's just so minimalist and elegant, and that makes it stand out in a time where everything is loud and overbranded. That's it for the vlog. Those are the sneakers that I saw during my trip, during my sneaker shopping trip. Now, if you're going to ask me which sneaker I cop, you'll have to wait till the next video because I'll do an unboxing video of which sneaker I ended up buying from that particular shopping trip. I hope you guys enjoy. Please do make sure that you subscribe to the channel, follow me on Instagram, and yeah, just make sure that you leave a comment and you smash the like button. Peace, God bless, what's up?
Hey guys, we're here at Athlete's Foot. Naks, okay naman kayo, Bards. Woo! Happy, happy si Kuya. Wala ka mababatiin, bumati ka naman.
Shout out sa family
ko. Ayun, shout out sa family niya. Okay, so we just check out some of the new sneakers that have yet to be released. They're coming out, when? Sometime this week. So this is the Air Force 217 Triple Black. The leather looks really good. How much? Magkano to parts?
Triple Black.
8545.
8545. So not a lot of people love the Air Force 270s. Yeah, but I'm a sucker for them. So this one looks really cool. Then we have a bunch of Air Max 97s. So this one is in blue with white and a yellow outsole, a midsole. And then this one is another colorway. This one looks nicer.
Yeah. You have the reflected leather.
And lastly, we have a new colorway of the Air Force 270. Nice. So they're all coming out Tuesday. Athlete's Foot, check them out.